Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Pick Over My Shoulder in Singularity. And also, I've got before, big thanks to Nooks1 for the library share. And this is what we're supposed to do here. I just managed to pull through a rather stressful underwater sequence. Gracefully enough, the game did provide a save point. Oh, we have a new enemy. Of course not. Oh, I can. Funny how Dimitri is written in Latin letters. Just like me. Oh, also when you're writing. Double checking. I would surely put some doodads on the ledge there. do the ping so that I would see where I don't have to go. Okay, so that's where I need to go, meaning this is what I'm going to investigate first. Reading. Take it. I'm clicking. You're saying that this food is simply called that tasty. Okay. Anything to declare? Oh, we're getting closer to the big cloud, aren't we? Do that in here as well. If I were, you know, leaving breadcrumbs and dropping stuff and such. More water. And a cardboard box. Yeah. Yeah, more swimming. Last door that I was able to see from outside, or more like a gate even.
You'll have to move quickly, Captain. Dimitri's men are narrowing their search.
What the hell? Always, always check the bottom for dividends. Swim through from under something again to gain access to the area. Whoa. This is a big turbine, whatever it is. Thingy. Secret room. Looks like a secret room to me. Yeah, it is a secret room. Uh-huh. this is my revenge for that other secret room, which I totally saw and totally planned on going to, and I even know how to. And I'm lost because I'm triggered. Okay, let's see the KMG. Probably should get out of luck. Let's get generally biased. I wonder if I can exit through the door. Or if I have to swim back as well. Any writings? Okay, so according to my handy temporal guide, I actually do get to open this door. I have to stand somewhere. Or is this something I need to do later? I'm guessing that this box is weighing something else down. What was that? Glass? I'm not really sure why this is necessary, but DMT moves in mysterious ways. Use my weapons on the floor. Interesting. Oh, this is gonna open up the floodgate. I wonder. please fuck off. Oh, I take it I need to let the water back in now, don't I? So basically I could have totally just drained the whole system and then waltzed into that chamber. But it's not like I knew that, did I? Going back from the lower part here. Which way was it again? What? What's the matter? Yo. I lost my way. Physics! there's a big bomb chamber or whatever. Closed door. As evidenced by closed door. Yo. Oh, we have an operator do that there.
Третий отряд, внимание! Цель в вашем районе! Высылаю подкрепление!
Of course we have. I mean, the diagram had like hundreds of branches. Is this Renko? No, this is one of the old. Of course! Hello. Can I take this? Okay, where are you guys? I want to deal with you. There's certainly a okay, that's where the broken glass comes from. They're certainly coming from the courtyard or the outside. Other things first. If this was a non-linear axis, access everywhere game. Let's go on this ledge and check out where the soldiers are. You know what? I'm going back into the water. Okay. The other building across this. We tried it! I get it, I get it.
Well done. The amplification platform is powering up now.
Okay, there they are.
Activating the generator must have a lot of damage up to your location. Return to the bridge as fast as you can!
This is one of those. One of those where I have to move to activate them. There. For the weapons flippers activating, even though I'm on this side. Anybody else? Thank you. save point at least. Oh, this is the same area where I encountered those mutants, isn't it? Is this gonna open now? Okay, first I'm gonna check. Audio was guiding me here.
Is it a crook?
Not exactly what I meant to do, but where are they? Oh, the temporal bubble did something to them, I think. Another. They have cool armor. I wouldn't mind a piece of that. Yeah, this is the same arena where I fought the other group. Okay, that is the way. Hello, do you come here often? So I go in there. Naturally I'm going to scour the ground a little bit. Although I know I checked this already, but okay, I'm going to assume that we'll be more dirt. No, I'm not. Just the way it plays behind me. Well, poof. You know the drill. Writing disappeared when I wasn't there. I mean, right now when I wasn't there. Is the door still closed? Is it a platform? Suspicious, very, very suspicious. objective. Charge the bomb at the cooker. It's the cooker. Now what? Is this a gun?
Hurry! Okay. Use the TMD with the platform. Fix the bridge. We don't have much time. Oh, he has the pistol, don't it? Oh, this is my other gun.
think that there is no grenade damaging weapons in this game. These little aid stations all over the place. Okay, let's see if I can. So, T-frame down the other weapon or not? I don't think so. Okay, that changes everything. See if I get ammo for it. Yep, we can actually hold them both, kind of. Fabrica, okay. Spectacular. Is this the 50s or what? I can't even tell. anything to declare. Well, this seems like a good place for the cliffhanger, even though I haven't reached a safe checkpoint, but still. Cliffhanger here, with some actual cliffs again. Ha ha. Thank you very much for watching. See you very soon, and bye bye.